the seva, the service that the Mahatmas are doing, is that discharge karma?
Definitely. But this discharge karma, we are not doing pratikamana. We are doing for men's world salvation, jagat kalyan. So we are main intention not doing seva, but our intention is to following Dada's agnya. We want to follow Dada's agnya because Dada has given this word. If you do seva, that is also credited in your pure soul account. And if you practice five principles and full awareness, that will also credited in pure soul account. So, but this seva is not of other like worldly relative seva. This seva is only for jagat kalyan purpose, world salvation purpose. So that is credited in pure soul account. And in this seva service, what we are doing, keep separation from Barbara. Barbara is doing. And in between that anger, pride, deceit, greed comes in that seva. We have to do pratikaman for that. So our relative part, we are changing. Previously we are doing service to our family. Now that is relative part. Now that attachment, now we are converting in reality. Not reality, but relative real. It was relative relative, now relative real. And these people, they don't want any worldly things. They want progress in spiritual path. And so this seva, whatever service we are giving to this Mahatma, that is relative real. And we are changing it previously for our family. It is our total affection, attachment with our family. So we are detaching from our family, we are attaching to this family. But these are having self-realization, and they are also doing for mankind only, but for world salvation. So we are changing our affection from relative to real. So we cannot dissolve immediately. So suppose we have enough money. So previously we are using for our family. Now that money we are spending for our Mahatma, for Shibir, for Satsang, for food. So I will spend this money for this Mahatma. So we are changing our, previously we are doing for our family. Now we are doing for Mahatma. So this is also one kind of seva. And that is not seva. If you, that is your duty. And this is seva. But what happened? Your greed has changed now. Previously, I want to earn more money. I want to spend with for my families. Now, I want to, if you're in, so your greed remains as it is. You want more money, you want to earn more money, but you are spending for Mahatmas. So your greed automatically gets dissolved. So like, if you do seva, your pride will dissolve. So slowly our anger, pride, deceit, greed, they are dissolving, and we are doing this seva of Mahatma.
I don't understand why those get dissolved.
Yeah,
because, as a result of seva.
Because intention is totally changed. See, there's some ladies, they are helping in kitchen. You are eating that food. But previously, they are cooking for their husband, their children. It is moh. Moh ne so kya hai?
Attachments.
Attachments. Now, they are cooking for Mahatma. This Shibir people came for this Shibir. So same lady is doing same kitchen work. But total intention totally changed. And that intention is now not for her own self, relative attachment, but it is for real. They will take jnana, they will be doing progress in their spiritual path. So total intention has changed. And that will credited in her pure soul account. Thank you.